Operation Starblade. Calling Starfighter Geosword. Calling Geosword. Command Geosword. The enemy task force, mechanized planet Red Eye, just reached the Federation of Planets and is approaching our mother planet. Our strategy is to neutralize Red Eye and defeat the menace to our mother planet. Aim at the power source generator of Red Eye. All energy converges on the power stone, which is inside of Octopus. Good luck, Geosword. Over.
Asteroid belt, ready to engage the enemy. Making a rapid descent. Entering enemy's defense line.
Geosword, come in, Geosword. This is Team Leader. This is Team Leader. Attack the port, Geosword. I'll attack the starboard. Over.
Thank you.
located enemy flagship commander. Commander. Broke through the enemy's last defenses and are going to descend to Red Eye now. Red Eye is shielded by special energy shields. There are enemy access passages through the shields. We have located a passage and are headed for Octopus. Enemy flagship commander. Making a quick turn. navigating the ravine in order to avoid radar detection. Making a quick turn. Located enemy flagship commander. Making a steep rise. Making a quick turn.
Danger, field low. Danger, field low.
Making a steep rise. Making a rapid descent.
This is Team Leader. This is Team Leader.
Attack the port, GSO. All attack the starboard. Over.
This is Team Leader.
Attack the port, GSO. I'll attack the starboard. Over.
You're under attack. Energy to shield decreasing.
Warning. Located enemy flagship commander. Arrived at up. Penetrate red eye surface defenses. Target power stone is in the central energy chamber. Verify Octopus energy source has decreased and stopped. Mission accomplished. Return to base now. Warning! Warning! Sensors indicate large-scale warp reaction at 12 o'clock. Caught the surviving enemy fighters. Enemy flagship commander.
Geosword, come in, Geosword. This is Team Leader. This is Team Leader. Take the right one, Geosword. I'll take the left one. Over.
fuel is decreasing.
Located enemy flagship commander.